Well, Chauncey Matthews and Lucy Hale are sitting up here, and as you know, we can only let one through this week, which means I've got to let two people down, but very gently. And those people are going to find out after I bring out Miss Independent herself. Ladies and gentlemen, taking the stage, please welcome Kelly Clarkson.
Independent, Miss Self-Sufficient, Miss Keep Your Distance, Miss Unafraid, Miss Out of My Way, Miss Don't Let a Man Interfere, and no, Miss Unhome, Miss Almost Home, Miss Let a Man Help Her Off Her Throne. Keeping her heart protected, she never ever feel rejected. Little Miss Apprehensive, I said, ooh, she fell in love. What is the feeling taking over?
And it's 6 weeks at number one, that song, on the top 40 airplay charts. Good to see you. Thanks for coming. All right, who is getting into this group we call American Juniors? First, I've got to break some bad news. After the vote, in third place tonight, and coming back next week to compete again for the spot, is Lucy Hale. Lucy will return next week, and she will go for it one more time. So that leaves Chauncey Matthews and Chantel Cole. Who have you chosen, America? We're about to find out right after this break. Stay with us on American Juniors. Welcome back to American Juniors. It's getting serious now. We have Chauncey Matthews and Chantel Cole. One of them will be joining Tori and Taylor Thompson in the group. Ready to find out? Here we go, after the nationwide vote. In second place this week, coming back next week to fight for a spot in the group, is Chantel Cole, which means Chauncey Matthews, you have made it into the American Juniors group. Congratulations, Chauncey! And shout down!
Oh my God.
You all right?
Yeah.
You hanging in there? Yeah. Feels good? Yeah. All right, deep breath, Chauncey. Ah. I want to say thanks to Deborah, Jordan, and Gladys Knights. America, we're getting down to the wire. Only two slots left and seven contestants fighting for them. Next week, the competition heats up. You won't want to miss it. Tune in 8, 7 Central right here on Fox. I've been Ryan Seacrest, and you going to take it away for us?
Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is Chauncey Matthews.